cycles back. Here to try and beat Five Nights at Freddy's, at least the actual game itself. So let's just get into it. Yeah, the fourth night. Yeah. Blackness. There we go. Okay, Chica's gone. Chica's there. Okay, so, not sure if you guys saw, I'm at this... Shut up. No. I came... Okay, Freddy's already gone. Familiar sounds. Chica's going a little funky over there. I'm gonna beat it. Shut up, Freddy. Where are you? Okay. I hear you. I hear your little lullaby. I haven't had to deal with you yet, so I have no idea what I'm gonna do when that situation comes up. Ah, clicked out of the game. Sorry for the lack of commentary, I'm trying to remain focused on what I'm doing at this point. Okay, you're already there. Okay. Okay, Chica's not going away. That's slightly disconcerting. Still slightly disconcerting. Bring it on. Bring it on, game. Bring it. Come on. Shut up. No! No, 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 no! Okay. Okay. What do I do about you? What do I do about you? That's cool, it's you. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. I don't know what to do about you, you big douche. I don't know what to do about you. Stop it. I don't like that sound. Gonna get me. Hi. Hi there. Hi there. I didn't know what to do about you. Well, that was Freddy. Just peeping in to say hello. Yeah, I don't think I would've beaten that night. I was at like 8% at 4 AM. Okay, I gotta watch Freddy more. Cause... what did I do wrong? Do I have to like, close it more often? Foxy was just... I almost missed the phone calls now. Because that at least made me feel like somebody was there. Now I feel like I'm all alone and I'm gonna die a horrible death. By the way of a fluffy bunny, probably a really cuddly chicken, and Freddy. Again, the hours feel like they're taking forever. God, keep making sure that Freddy doesn't move. 1 a.m., guys. This time Freddy's not already outside of our door. Really, I'm not too worried about Chica and Bonnie. Because as long as... everything's going just fine. Everything is going just fine. Okay, Foxy's there. But why did I do that? Why did I open the door while he's still there? Ugh. Freddy has yet to move. We're doing good, I think. Well, we're not living in constant fear now, because now it's 2 a.m. I can do this. Ready and able. Starting to turn. Oh god. Oh no, he moved. Are you still there? Okay, good. I can do this. Okay. It's not even that it scares me so much anymore. It's just tedious. Okay, you're still there. I got your number. Okay, you stay there, Freddy. You stay there too. Still there? Yes. Okay, they're not going away. Okay, you're still there. You're still there. Keeping everybody in line here. I'm the Night Watchman. They follow my orders. Even though they could kill me in probably a pretty easy manner. Okay, I'm feeling a lot better about... Oh no, he moved again. God dang it, where is he? Okay, he's peeping around the corner. Okay. Well. Yeah, you can go say hi to Bonnie while you're over there. Okay, you are still there. Oh, okay, now Chica's here. I don't even have a point in looking at my cameras anymore. Still there? No. Oh, okay. No, I don't want to go onto my camera. Come on, I can beat this. I'm gonna do something stupid though. I know I am. I don't got the brains for games just yet. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, you're about to go. Haven't seen the two friendly neighbors lately. One of you are in the kitchen. Oh no, where did he go? Where did he go? Okay. Oh no. Okay, you stay in there. Not gonna do it. It's gonna be sheer luck. Ooh, it's dark and scary. Well, he's not coming out. I'm dead. Take your time. Go through the whole song. Come on. Please. Please. Use this video. If I beat the night, I'll put it on, but I'll give it one more try. Yeah. Every time, it's something that happens. Whether it's just me making a stupid mental mistake, or my friendly little neighbors over to the sides stay over a while. I'm gonna give this one more try. If I beat it, I'll put it up. I don't know. This is like my fourth attempt at it. Okay, you're already about to run. Ah, God! I'm dead. I am dead. Dead. Everybody's already out. Foxy's about to make her go at it. Oh boy, you're not there anymore. Okay! I'm gonna die. I can't see my. You're not going away! Why don't you just come join us too, Chica? No. Just kill me. Just kill me. I know that you're there. Just kill me. Get it over with. Remember that time when I almost beat the fourth knight? Yeah, neither do I. Don't do that. Hi. Of course. You're not going away! I'm dead. Okay, why not? Okay. I'm dead, it's not even 5 a.m. yet. God dang it. Oh, okay, okay, you're not even gonna let me listen to your songs anymore, you're just gonna kill me off right away. Thanks. Give it one last go. I can just edit out parts that I don't feel like are necessary for you guys to see. It's always something. Yeah, you guys are probably able to tell a major change in my, like, emotion about this game. Spam looking at him. Yeah, that's right. You're nothing but a bunch of ugly animatronics. What, nobody's coming out to get me right away? Nothing? Nothing. Thank you. They haven't left. Okay, now everybody's out and about. I gotta be so careful with, and this isn't even the last night. This isn't even night 5. And yes, I know that there is a 6th night and then that whole custom night. But I can't get to those unless I manage to somehow miraculously beat night 4. Pull it out of my belt. Just it's going better than it did last time. Okay, hi. Come over and say hi, okay? I got nothing else to lose. I mean, I'm working pennies an hour for a job that I absolutely hate. That's right, look away. I'm feeling better about this run than I have on any others, because he hasn't gotten out, you're still there. I haven't even seen the other two. It's almost 3 a.m. I think I could do this as I get instantly shot between the legs. Repeatedly. Probably with a bunch of animatronic nuts and bolts. Seeing that sign does give me a little bit of hope, though, where if I do beat this, I do have the right to celebrate. 3 a.m., come on. Halfway. You don't go anywhere. I can do this. It's not even that bad. I haven't seen anyone yet. Maybe the game finally decided. No, no, no! Gotcha. Oh, hi. Okay. Okay, now all of a sudden they're all here. Gang's all here. You're still there. You still there? No. Ah! Stop clicking outside of the game. I've not gotten this lucky at playing any other knight. I have not gotten even luckier than this. Freddy hasn't moved. I can do this. Guys, get out all the balloons and the streamers. We're gonna have a celebration after this. Oh, wow. What am I doing? That's right, look at me. You see that? See that, huh? That's right. That's right. Look away. You can't handle this. Oh, you want some more, huh? Doubles? Ooh. Probably shouldn't. Start interrogating Freddy because he has his own little helpers. 5 a.m., 16%. Oh, please. For the love of Freddy Fazbear. Hi. Bye. For the love of Freddy Fazbear, you stay there, you fluffy teddy bear, you. I don't care what little fluffy bunnies you throw my way, or feathery ducks, or semi-psychotic wolves, foxes. I got it! Just as long as nothing happens. Still think I'm gonna run out of power though, but... Freddy's not leaving. Come on! For the love of Freddy Fazbear! And all of his fluffy goodness! Yeah, he's watching me beat him. I'm not even worried. Come on. Yes! Yes! No, thank you. No, I'm done. I'm sorry. Thank you, kind sir. See? It is time to celebrate. Okay. Yeah, sorry about the background. I didn't know what else to do. I didn't want to die while I was trying to give it. So, yeah, I can just edit this out anyway. So, like, comment, and subscribe. I finally beat Knight 4. Now, I don't know how I'm going to stand a chance in Knight 5, but at least I hopefully gave some well-entertaining amusement for you people. Okay. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share the video. Spread the word. Bye.